this short whisper video. The first in a series where I will be looking at past Grand Prix drivers. Just a very brief, very, very brief Jochen Mass. German Grand Prix driver. First Grand Prix was the 1973 British Grand Prix. His last Grand Prix was the 1982 French Grand Prix. First Grand Prix win, his first Grand Prix win. 1975 Spanish Grand Prix, his first and only win in a McLaren Ford. That race is also notable because it's the only race in the history of Formula One where a female driver has scored a world championship point. I think she scored half a point for a shared sixth place, I think it was. And her name was a very standout statistic. I'm not sure if she's still alive, actually. I assume she is. Jochen Mass is still alive. But she must be very proud. The only female in the world to have scored world championship points in Formula One. There have been a few female drivers, not many, but a few, but she's the only one to have scored. Jochen Mass was James Hunt in 1976 when he won the World Championship and the McLaren. And the teams that Jochen Mass raced for are Surtees, McLaren, ATS, Arrows, and March. In his career, he scored 71 points. Remember, back then you only got 9 points for a win, not 25. Points went down to 6th place. And he had 105 starts. The other notable thing about the 1975 Spanish Grand Prix, well, two notable things is one of them was a big accident involving a driver called, I think his name was Rolf Stommelin, and it killed 4 spectators. So that was one tragedy that happened in that race. It was also memorable for being the first race of by Alan Jones, the 1980 world champion. This was his first race, the 1975 Spanish Grand Prix. Jochen Mass was racing at a time when there were very few German Grand Prix drivers. In fact, when he won the 1975 Spanish Grand Prix, Jochen Mass, the next German driver to win a Grand Prix, was none other than Michael Schumacher. In 1992 Belgian Grand Prix. So Jochen Mass was very much, to a certain extent, out there on his own as a German. There were others around, of course. I mean, 1961, Wolfgang von Trips nearly won the championship but was killed in the final race. But there were very few until Michael Schumacher came along. And now we have, thanks to Michael Schumacher, we have more. It's Formula One has opened up more so to Germany. Look at Jochen Mass, one-time Grand Prix winner in the 70s. And how he linked to a few other drivers. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you wish. I'll see you in the next video.